The Cointreau distillery came into being in Anjou, a region with a rich heritage. For several generations, a family of artisans, the Cointreau family, has lived in the heart of the Loire Valley. It all began in 1849. Two brothers, Edouard Jean and Adolphe Cointreau, developed an interest in local fruit, and together they set up the Cointreau Frères distillery. They modernized the long-forgotten recipe for guignolé cherry liqueur, which enjoyed immediate success. Over the next few years, the two men displayed their liqueur-making expertise, creating a range of more than 50 liqueurs. 1849 was also the year that Edouard Cointreau, Edouard Jean's son, was born. Edouard spent his childhood in the distillery alongside the master distillers as they worked. He went on to create the famous Cointreau orange liqueur. Over the years, he observed consumers' interest in Curaçao, a popular liqueur at the time, but he felt there was room for quality improvement. So he decided to create his own crystal clear orange liqueur with less sugar and much more flavor than the brown Curaçaos of the time. Edouard traveled Europe for many years seeking out the perfect blend and sharing his experience with other liqueur makers. He tested new varieties of orange peel, always seeking to improve his recipe. In 1875, Edouard Cointreau finally perfected his triple sec recipe. It was so perfect that it has remained unchanged ever since. In 1878, Cointreau Triple Sec won a prize at the World Fair in Paris. This would be the first in a long series of awards. Faced with the growing problem of copycat liqueurs, Edouard Cointreau registered the Triple Sec Cointreau name, his recipe, and the distinctive square bottle in 1885. In 1899, Edouard Cointreau launched the first ever film advertisement for a brand, produced by the Lumière brothers. The character Pierrot symbolized the brand for over 50 years. Cointreau Triple Sec was a phenomenal success. Public figures and crowned heads like Edward VII and Sissi began serving Triple Sec Cointreau at their tables. From the 1920s onwards, Louis and André, the sons of Edouard Cointreau, took over and stepped up the pace of the brand's international expansion outside Europe, starting with the United States, followed by the rest of the world. Cointreau became the global brand we know today and consolidated its position as a favorite of bartenders around the world. Pierre Cointreau, Edouard's grandson, continues to grow the brand. His own grandson, Alfred Cointreau, now represents the sixth generation of the family with pride and passion.
J'aurais à cœur de faire ce que ma famille a toujours fait, développer la marque tout en préservant son authenticité.